When I first saw the original Little Mermaid, my whole world changed. Like so many of us little girls, we all just wanted to be mermaids.
I think The Little Mermaid is an iconic, powerful story. It was important to expand and make it a fuller experience.
This Little Mermaid reflects what it means to want something greater for yourself. Part of that
world. Now that's a voice.
Halle Bailey, when she sang for us, it was so emotional. She set the bar, and no one ever surpassed it.
Poor child.
I've been watching you for a long time now, Dewey.
Melissa McCarthy as Ursula. She's extraordinary.
She's so dishy and conniving.
We got a deal. I mean, I just gave you the premium package, kid.
She's hilarious and terrifying.
True.
Yes.
The Little Mermaid was the first film I ever scored. It's especially emotional coming back. And with Lin-Manuel Miranda, who is so brilliant, the songs we've written expand what Little Mermaid is.
I feel really proud to work on The Little Mermaid because these characters live in my heart.
I don't know when, I don't know how, but I know something's starting right now.
The world that Rob Marshall created pushes boundaries. He's doing something special.
Just a dream come true.